A work of intricate detail and masterful design, this one-of-a-kind rhinoceros sculpture carved from a single luminous gemstone is the work of famed jeweler and sculptor Andreas Von Zadora-Gerlof. Absolutely breathtaking in its quality, this solid piece of translucent rutilated quartz boasts extraordinary clarity and tone for a stone of this size. The artist carved the gemstone in such a way that the sunburst of golden needles radiates through the animal. Zadora's rhinoceros was inspired by the famed 1515 woodcut by the great Albrecht Dürer, a painter and printmaker of the German Renaissance. Dürer never actually set his eyes on a real rhino, yet created a surprisingly true-to-life woodcut of the exotic animal, with the exception of its crustacean-like armor and the addition of a little horn on the animal's back. A man commonly regarded as America's Fabergé, the Canadian-born sculptor Andreas Von Zadora-Gerlof is recognized as the world's leading gemstone artist, and his international clientele includes only the most discerning connoisseurs. His pieces, which range from intricate sculptures such as this rhino to innovative bespoke jewelry, are regarded as the most prized decorative artworks in modern time. Discover a world of luxury at MS Rao Antiques.